traditional yet environmental town.
Yes, and it's been the backbone of our country since Stephen Stanford drove that golden spike and promontory.
Hey, thanks for the vote, man.
I didn't vote. Voting for the Sikhs.
Oh, you got that right. Thanks for your vote, girl.
We forgot.
Well, don't sweat it. Just as long as the couple is in right, Milhouse.
What?
Somebody must have voted.
What about you, Bart? Didn't you vote?
I demand a recount.
One for Bart. Two for Bart. Would you like another recount? Well, I just want to make sure. One for Bart. Two for Bart.
This way, Mr. President.
Now boarding on track 5, the afternoon delight, stopping at Shelbyville.
Hey, Mr. Branson!
Hey! Lisa!
Hey, Lisa, it's Keith!
What?
We're just gonna leave, just like that?
Oh, I'm sorry. You know, it's for life. Of the substitute teacher. The fraud. Today he might be wearing gym shorts. Tomorrow he's speaking French or pretending to know how to run a bandsaw or God knows what.
You can't go. You're the best teacher I'll ever have.
Oh, that's not true. But if you just come along.
Oh, please.
No, I can't lie to you. But, you know, they need me over projects of Capital City.
But I do.
That's the problem with being class. Anybody who cares will abandon you for those who need them.
Boss, man, boss.
I understand. Mr. Bergstrom, I'm gonna miss you.
I'll tell you what. Whenever you feel that you're alone, and there's nobody you can rely on, this is all you need to know.
Thank you, Mr. Bergstrom.
All aboard.
So, I guess this... If you don't mind, I'll just run alongside the train as it speeds you from my wife.
Goodbye, Lisa, honey. It'll be okay. Just read the note.
You're so cute.
All right. Don't you tell me about.
The bird's gone.
Oh?
Gone. Forever.
And?
I didn't take you.
Hey, just because I don't care doesn't mean I don't understand.
I'm glad I'm not crying. Because I would hate for you to think that what I'm about to say is based on emotion. But you, sir, are a baboon! Yes, you! Baboon, 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 baboon!
I don't think you realize what you're saying.
Baboon!
Baboon!
I just can't agree with her.
Did you hear that, Marge? She called me a baboon! The stupidest, ugliest, smelliest ape of them all!
Homer, you're not allowed to have her feelings right now. There's a little girl upstairs. Her confidence in her father is shaken, and no little girl can be happy unless she has faith in her daddy.
Need, hold anything back? You tell me. Are you crying because you call daddy a baboon?
No!
No! This isn't going well at all.
Fuck! If you just want me to forgive you!
No, I just wish I knew what to say. Although maybe this music will help. Now, lost someone special in it first. I'm lucky because I never lost anyone special to me. Everyone special to me is under this roof. True.
Force! Baboom!
People in your life, no. There's probably some place where they all get together and the is real good. Guys like me are serving drinks. Now, well, maybe I can't explain all this, but I can fix your dollhouse for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a place my tail.
Silly.
Give me a banana.
I don't have any.
Come on, you're holding out on me.
Sorry, I caught you.
Nothing else. Hey, what's the matter, son?
Just before your house was
closed. Hey, son, would you have gotten any money for being class president?
No.
Would you have to do extra work?
Yeah.
And is this Martin guy going to get to do anything neat? Like throw out the first ball at the World Series? Huh?
No.
So let the baby have his bottle. Huh? That's my motto.
Hey, thanks, Funky Man.
Holy moly, well, parenting. Uh-oh. Meatball Maggie.
Homie, did you straighten up?
Don't say any part. Let's just go to bed. I'm on the biggest roll of my life.
I've been wanting to tell you off for years, but I never had the nerve.
I don't know you. My wife and your wife are friends. We met just 3 hours ago.
You stink! You and your whole lousy operation stink! I quit!
Don't quit.
All right, then. But you give me a handful of peanuts, Maud.
Oh, sure.
Not the peanuts. And at the bottom.
Aaron, you want your phone?
Hi, thanks for finding me. I had a wonderful time.
You must apologize for my husband.
If you want him to live tonight, I suggest you roll him onto his stomach.
Thank you, I will. Thanks for coming.
I must get out of these wet clothes and into a dry martini.
Oh, you puppy. Yeah, thank you. Good Lord, there's a fly in my drink.
I put it there.
You did?
I slipped it into your glass as a gag.
You're hilarious.
You are Homer.
I pronounce it to be the most whimsical tape of the season.
Oh, that must be the babysitter. Hello, I'm